I told you, let me handle their kind.
Good, yeah?
Do you know what those ruins are from?
Some old city?
Correct. A city most ancient. A terrible testament to sin's power. I tremble every time I see them. Compared to sin, humans are mere mud puppies.
But I believe humans are the only ones capable of defeating sin.
A good reply. I am relieved to hear you say that, Milady Summoner.
Oh?
Where are my manners? I am matron, a scholar, at your service, Milady. I am on a journey. Studying the history of our world, Spira, seeking its stories and secrets. My travels have taken me to many places, and I am troubled by what I have seen. Fragile smiles on people's faces, crumbling at the mere mention of sin. They are counting on you, milady. Give them a reason to rejoice once more.
I will.
Ah, Lady Una's guardians, I presume. Ah.
Wait.
How much further do we have to go?
Oh yeah!
So be it.
So, how shall we do this? Lady Summoner, I presume.
Yes, I am Yuna.
I am Lucille, Captain of the Jose Chocobo Knights.
And I'm Alma. We've been charged to guard the high road.
There have been reports of a large fiend appearing in this area with a taste for chocobos. Do take care, Summoner Yuna, if you are to rent any chocobos.
Thank you. We will be careful.
Good. We should get back to our rounds. Farewell.
Our prayers are with you.
A large fiend?
Let's go get him!
Why?
It's the right thing to do.
It's the right thing to do.
What'd I say now?
Jekt said that a lot, too. And every time he said it, it meant trouble for Braska and me.
Summoner party.
You too are a summoner?
My name is Belgamine. You are?
My name is Yuna.
The High Summoner's daughter. I've heard much of you. But you are still fresh on the road, are you not?
Yes, I am.
I might have a few things to teach you. Let us see which are stronger. My aeons or yours? A one-on-one match. Not to the death, of course. What do you say?
I'll do my best.
Good. Before we begin, your aeons have been healed. You can fight with your full strength. Come. Show me how strong of a link you forged with your aeons. Stop. That is enough. Not bad for one so young. I underestimated you. Take this. You've earned it. You show promise. With more training, you could defeat Sin.
Thank you. But I think you might defeat Sin before I am able to.
Cannot.
Huh?
Or should I say, I was not able to.
You mean...
Farewell, Yuna. We'll meet again.
Yuna, here!
Wait.
That's how it's done.
Our prayers are with you.
Mend us.
On the field.
Lady Summoner.
You're a summoner?
Yes. My name is Yuna.
I'm Callie.
Nice to meet you, Callie.
Lady Yuna, are you going to bring us the calm?
Yes. Very soon.
Yay!
We're looking forward to another calm, my Lady Summoner.
I'll do my best.
And good luck to your guardians as well.
What's the calm?
The calm is a time of peace. It comes after a summoner defeats Sin, and lasts until Sin reappears.
Sin dies and is reborn.
I get it! I thought it was weird. Yuna's dad defeated Sin 10 years ago, right? But Sin's still here. Didn't make much sense till now. Wait, if it just comes back...
Don't say it isn't worth it. Because it is.
Even for a little while, people can sleep in their beds without being afraid. That kind of time is worth anything. Don't say it isn't worth it. Your words that day, Yuna, I remember them well. Thank you.
Yuna, here!
Excellent.
Strong.
So be it.
Enough. Too easy.
Sorry.
Well then, what next?
An easy win, yeah?
Oh yeah! No problem. Yeah! Yeah!
Let's end this.
The game! You guys were great!
It was close, Waka.
Hey, stop loafing around.
The Lady Summoner and her guardians...
This mission requires our full attention. We've no time to waste. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Apologies, ma'am.
Carry on.
See, keep your head down, say sir a lot, and you'll do fine.
Right, sir.
Hey, Yuna. Even though Yevon rejected us, we still believe in you. That won't ever change.
Thank you, Sir Luzu, Sir Gada. But, you know, it's not too late for you to go back to Bisade and...
We should be going, sir.
Wait. We'll defeat Sin any way we can.
But Yevon's teachings say...
Enough!
I only meant to...
Are you all right?
Lady Summoner?
Yes, I am Yuna.
It is an honor, my lady. My name is Shalinda. I am a disciple of Yevon.
What was all that about? The Crusaders operation?
You mean the one Gata and Luzu were talking about?
I heard they were to use Forbidden Machina. I had to stop them.
Huh? Why?
The use of Machina is strictly forbidden by the Yevon priesthood.
That's bad, yeah?
Let them use whatever they want. They still won't defeat Sin.
But it's not about defeating Sin. The teachings of Yevon must be upheld.
Yeah, right.
But you don't understand. The Crusaders won't even listen to me. And it's all because I'm just a lowly acolyte.
Don't say that. Well, I haven't been a summoner for very long myself, you see. Still, I can't put myself down every time I fail. People are depending on me. They're depending on both of us.
Yes. Yes, you're right, my lady. Absolutely right. Thank you so much, Lady Yuna. Now, I feel I have the courage to finish my training. Do my best to get myself appointed to a temple as a nun.
Time to waste. Let's go. we rest.
But this isn't our bed shop.
Is that a problem?
They don't believe in Yevon. And in Luca, they kidnapped Yuna.
Where were her guardians?
Oh.
Sir Orin's just concerned about your health.
I'm not tired one bit.
Well, I am.
As if I could sleep.